As he gazes at the beacon in the distance, he makes a decision. If he could become as tall and beautiful, perhaps he too could illuminate the dark night. Safe with the light by his side, he approaches the ship. Strange and dark noises fill the air, but the little candle presses on.